Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we'll see how to fix if you can't resume updates in Windows 11 operating system. Here I am on the Windows update page and you can see that the updates are now paused and I do not have check for updates button here. And if I see the pause updates, I got you have reached the maximum amount of pause time. To help keep your device secure, get the latest updates, then you will be able to pause again. So I can't pause updates anymore. Also, I can't check for new updates anymore. And I am stuck with this situation. So here is the solution. Right click on the start button and select run. Type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now in the registry editor window, you have to go to HKEY local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows update, update policy, settings. When you arrive to the settings registry key, all you need to do is just click on paused feature date, registry string and make sure to empty its value data. Do the same thing for paused quality date, registry string. Then you have to go to HKEY local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows update, UX and then settings. Now when you arrive to this settings registry key, you have to delete few registry strings like pause feature, updates and time. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. Similarly, delete pause feature, updates, start time, pause quality updates and time, pause quality updates, start time, pause updates, expiry time, registry strings. When you are done deleting these registry strings, you can go to Windows Update section in the Settings app and check if the updates are resumed. And here you can see that the check for updates button is now available and updates are no longer paused. But do not click on the check for updates button here, as doing so will check for the pending updates and Windows will auto download or install pending updates. Instead, you can restart your system and let Windows check for updates itself, and by that way Windows will install the latest updates available to you. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.